Hi, I'm Nancy from Sydney. This here is a very simple soup which I just made, just using pumpkin which I boil until it's nice and soft by adding vegetable stock powder and oyster mushroom, and that's it, and some Himalayan salt to taste. And this is a very tasty oyster mushroom, and also I've added anchovy fish, about 2 tablespoons of anchovy fish to add to the stock to make it nourishing and more tasty. Thank you. I'm Nancy.